The intelligent person's tongue is behind his heart. When he wants to speak, he first thinks. If his words will be in his favor, he says them, and if they will be against him, he does not speak. And the ignorant person's heart is behind his tongue. When he merely thinks of saying something, he says it, whether it is for or against him.